The second camper slab place, which luckily they had 50 amp sites, but we have a nice large primitive campsite here. I believe that this includes some primitive slabs. So,